this little update, the badge of the sire, the left-handed, these are ahead.
Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
I
Stegosaurus here. Happy Sunday. A sloppy Sunday. Sloppy Sunday. What's going on? We got Sean in here. How is Sean McFly? I'm sorry. I tried. Okay. It came out. Lo sent me the boom changer file. So I had to clean the one resin printer. Got that cooking. It's not my fault you have your volume on max. How is that my fault, McFly? Why are people napping at work? What's going on? Also, it's 2024. Get some earbuds, some AirPods, some headphones. Human Siren, thank you. If you're not loud and energetic, then what's the point of living? But we had to clean the resin printer, so clean that. Got the other side of the lenses going on the Agito. I didn't get the cutting stuff yet because I'm nervous. I don't want to blow a breaker, so I don't know what to do. Temptation for what, McFly? James, good morning. How are you? Currently, I got the rim for Boom Black painted. Working on the front. We're going to wet sand the tire and the back here momentarily. Actually, let's do it. Let's get one. Let's make one. I need to replace my old one, so. When opportunity knocks, look through the people at least. At least. Let's say I have my old one, but it is atrocious. It's literally the second helmet I ever made, and it's got paint wrinkles, sloppy paint, mediocre visor. It probably doesn't have, it might have, I think I tried to put clasps on that one. It is not good, no. You'd want the stunt scan anyway. That's fair. Absolutely fair. That one's not even like a good modeler. It's like some freaking dude off Thingiverse. Which, nothing against anyone on Thingiverse, but if I didn't pay for it, then it's probably not great. You could do better. I can get you a kit. Them boonies, let's go! I don't like this. Makes it look like I have a wild mustache. Did everyone see the handoff at least? Top tier handoff. Probably one of the best handoffs in a while. I love the handoffs. They're so fun. I wish there was more of them, though. I wish they did it in the 80s. Though, to be fair, a lot of the 80s Reds didn't have a very diverse personality. I mean, I didn't see the end. Apparently that theatrical cut with deleted scenes is coming. So that's cool. But I at least watched the handoff in the episode preview. It looks fun. Boom Mojo looks fun. I don't know why everyone's hating on it. Just have fun. Enjoy life. Just ignore it. Everyone ignores Gotchard and, you know, we're all fine. So I don't know what to do, friends. I really needed to cut up heater. I'm sorry. Hate fills. Absolutely does. Alexa, repeat timer. Absolutely. It bums me out. So I'm having a lot of inner turmoil what to do. Like, if it wasn't, like, 13 helmets I gotta cut, I'd probably take them outside and do them. I need to, I've sanded one. I need to prime that. As soon as Boom Black's front's done, we'll get that primed, and we will, start wet sanding the back in front of this so we can get paint on it this morning. By some act of God, we should be able to five and fly. Should be able to get Boom Black painted completely this morning. What are you making, Sean? I guess I should do the post. I'm just... I could go for some eggs and toast. Alright, as soon as the heater shuts off, I'm gonna do another coat of black and boom. Black. And then we'll see.
Alright, let's get the rest of this one standing. That printer's not working, but I don't know. I hate resin printers. You can't tell if it worked or it's too late. And once it's too late, there's nothing you can do. It's such a pain. Tokyo Aaron! What's going on? Good morning! I mean, the handoff's really cool. I saw that. I must refrain until we're chronologically there. Though I've seen like first like 13 episodes. So we tried watching it together, but then it fell apart. Like most things in my life. Okay, let's go. Though, did everyone see the new suits for the movies?
it too.
Double good morning. Kind of liking whatever the new Gabu Caliber.
Nope. Nope.
Whatever the new carnival like esque suit is. That looks cool. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer restarting now.
Yeah, what'd he say? He's booked till like April.
I'm still gonna shoot the end of Orange's video tonight and get that edited. Just if I don't get it up at midnight, it's okay, but still.
Weird shape, hurt my hand. I did make this one a little bit bigger than orange, and I might regret it in the end. I don't know. I think orange is like a little too big. Like, not, like, noticeably big. I think I need foam in it to make it, like, sit right. So, I don't think this one needed to be bigger. It just looked really small. And I didn't really have the time to reprint it if it was too small, so we just made it a little bigger. Still not, like, extremely bigger. I think we're on, like, 210. A big tire. What's up, DJ? How you doing? Get your vacuum former figured out? Do you live, like, right next to an Amazon warehouse or something?
Tired, that's not good. again, it's probably not perfect. Or as nice as I'd like it, but
we're on time crunch here.
No, these are It Takes Two Otoku's covers. Alexa, stop timer.
That's not too bad, double, honestly. There's a lot to those helmets. Anyway, in a few times that I have gotten copyright thing, not like a strike, but like a warning. Not a warning, just that it's detected. It comes up as a cover.
Honestly, it only happens when the printers are off. Once we got a printer rocking, we're good. Plus, Takes Two Tokyo Guide really cool. So. Bad. Zero's great. Zero's great work. Got my nose.
Probably the worst tire to stand out of all of them. Thank you.
Absolutely, Patrick. Absolutely. I think we're good, though. I like your pun. Well, I guess it's not a pun, but you know what I mean. It boomed like that. Like, it don't matter. It's all spelled the same. I mean, it's all pronounced the same. All the same to me.
Stop.
He shares a bank account with his mother. Los is here. Los, shoot me your PayPal. Perfect. It's on the printer. I don't know if the printer's working, but we'll see. Find a reasonably priced outsourcing solution for it, I probably would do that.
strap's not accurate.
Oh my god, I'm dying. I mean, if it fell as well, it's probably my turn or not.
Yeah, right?
All I saw were people get it, like boxes of it, and it opened, but I never saw any of the parts.
Definitely had like the footprint logo on the strap, I thought.
Did you see the new dinosaur helmets, Patrick?
Check out the Kyoruger versus King Odra trailer. There's like a new carnival mode helmet, I think. I guess it's just one helmet, but still. Zygo is back. King is back.
That's a good.
I thought, like, I'd like to see, like, the side of it. I always liked how Gabutera looks, so I'm not against it, but I'm never gonna catch up on these freaking Kyoruger helmets. Friends, we've got one thing we gotta fix. Oh, like fix. Let me get this support off here. I just noticed. I think we'll get some weird stuff this year.
Good. It's done. So if that stuff dries, get black on that. Hopefully this morning.
bus ranger. We had a bus ranger. Go on Blue's a bus. Vehicles all look the same. I love you, Patrick. Go on, Blue. Yep, engine bus on. Next stop thing on the top. Johnson? From downtown. All right, give me a second. Maru in the toys. I guess that's not really a boss, it's a band. Right? You should be humbled by his great presence. He is a legend. What would you call a FedEx truck? Is that a van? He takes you to one wrestling show, and now you want to be Ultimate Warrior. That's the plan. Extra.
You got me there. I can't argue. That's some solid research.
Thank you. Federal Express, I hate it. Not of cocaine. Not anymore, right?
Yeah, it's red.
Come sell them toys. Gotta sell them toys.
You're pushing.
Starting now.
Right, tire and back are pink.
Sorry, I don't know that.
I'm not talking to you. Go away.
Last night, are we finishing last night? No. I don't think we did. Righto, righto. So, I don't know what to do. Not 24/7. I used to, but they changed it where if, like, you don't, like, touch your screen after 4 hours, it shuts it off. And they don't give out, like, the, like, PC codes anymore. The hooks for it, so. I just have my old phone just up pointing at it. It locks up all the time, though. Like, it's locked up now.
I thought my printer stopped because I was looking at that. I was like, oh no! But no, it just locked up. I mean, it's going on an iPhone like 6 Plus. It's rough, okay?
Mm-hmm.
a weirdly beautiful man. Run out. Honestly, the live's nice, Sean. I don't know if you ever... Like, if you ever could just, like, go live on TikTok while you're, like, working on something. Like, if you're live, if they swipe past you, like, one of your videos pops up after, so it helps. I'm gonna get hand putty on these two things. And we're gonna wet sand something else. I don't know what. Maybe Miss America! Or something. I'm struggling today, friend. I'm struggling this whole weekend. I think it's just the cold. The cold just like saps any willpower out of me. Actually, let's sand these too. These are Takaru's lenses. Right? I don't know if I cleared this or not, but it needs something.
Do it, man! I get it. It sucks, but...
Go get the bay herself. Okay. The bell of the ball. I got a chunk of meme up here. 30 years. All right, ladies. You. Look at her. Look at her. Some kissable lips, let me tell you.
Yes, I'm back. Resin printers, are you printing? I can't tell, but I hope.
Before we go in, we can tell. I mean, at that point, it doesn't really matter.
What we're doing, oh, we're gonna put spot putty on these.
TikTok Live's, it's built different.
it's built different. You get interesting stuff going on. I suggest live stream on TikTok. Sometimes. I need to clean my glue off my. This is the emergency putty board. I think I have an emergency. So this is, oh, I cut this out already. What am I, why am I digging around wasting time? I got visor forms and everything. This is my time fire. I have to print a new one for a Japanese YouTuber. So much to do, so much to see. Kinda caught up. Kinda. There's some outlying things I keep forgetting about. I don't know. I print this next, the new one next. These don't take very long to print. Especially, it's kind of small. Hang out this morning. I'm sorry, I feel all over the place. It took me forever to get my wife up and then got out of here. Lowe's hooked me up with the boom changer. And I want to make sure I at least get a raw print in the video for him for black. So I was rushing to get the printer cleaned. And then I'm all anxious because I'm blowing breakers all week. And I need to get this shredder helmet. Printed from my daughter's party. Maybe. I don't know. She might. I said I was going to go to Shredder and she seemed okay with it. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer restarting now.
And I'm going to do a video on the shredder helmet too. I think that'd be fun to do. See ya, Patrick! Have a wonderful Sunday. Hope to see you later. See you later. Have I got the visor form for this already? I might even have it painted. I do have it painted. So really, it just needs wet sanded and annoyingly painted. These Time Ranger helmets are dumb. No, this honestly isn't that bad. Also, I will today, I promise. We'll do a vote in the Patreon on the next tip goal to set. Not the Patreon, I'm sorry, the Discord. I was just trying to get more of the Metal Heroes stuff modeled. There's not a lot out there. Or like non-main 3. Toku would be cool. I do have... There is one series that I would love, absolutely love to get modeled. But the helmet is literally insane. And it's super obscure. I don't even know how we print it. I didn't realize it was a failed print. Explains a little bit. I don't know what we're gonna do with this. I'm probably gonna print like the whole thing and we'll put blue on where the white is since I didn't print this with a visor. I think we're just going to have to do with black, too. But I'd love to do an Aztec Kaiser helmet. I mean, Toku Wrestling. Certainly right up my alley, you know? But it's old, it's obscure. I don't even think it... There's like 5 episodes subbed. Kind of lost a good bit of the line. This is old. Okay, I printed this like years ago. But it's been kind of close for a little while, and then Aaron talking about welcome back. So we're talking about buses. Got me in the mood. What's up, Double? How are you today? I have no suggestions for you. I've never seen any. Actually, I do have suggestions. Start with the first series. Work your way up. And when I watched Gonger, I didn't really care too much for it. It's not bad, I just feel like it never goes anywhere.
I don't know. What's his name? Yashiharu, whatever. His love for Sentai just makes it so much better. I think that is amazing.
Stronger. I need to watch. I'd watch Stronger.
Don't hate me for how bad these Mystic Knight novels look. They are dumb, silly to sand. Like, I don't even know how you could get in here and sand these. Like, real talk. Like, even taking your time. Full effort. I don't even know how you can sand that. Like, even where the knots are in here. I don't know. I don't even know. I'd love to see the real houses. I feel like they're either destroyed or... rotting away in some Hasbro owned property now or something. Probably gone though. I don't know. Ooh, Alexa, stop timer. Yeah, but even that, I honestly don't know. See, that's the problem, though, because if it was, like, resin, absolutely, that would work. But since it's PLA, that Dremel's too hot. Like, it gets too hot, and it'll just start melting stuff, and it won't, like, sand. It'll just shred. It's not like wood or anything, because there's nothing like in the middle. Like, might get soldering iron out to get out this stuff in these magnet holes. Alright, so that's going, because we've been slacking on that. And we need to get these cooking. Hand putty these because I don't want to get a lot of putty like, in the weird curve thing.
Shoot, shoot, shoot again.
It's like a low RPM Dremel too, but then it doesn't really do anything. I don't know.
We tried, friends. Like I said, I don't think silver is like the hottest thing, but it looks cool at least, so I guess that's what counts. Being lazy about that. Those are started. Okay. I put another coat on.
Boon black. Boon black. Boon. I don't think we'll be able to do the silver on the tire. Almost proud of us.
Oh. Don't let that go into your head.
Let's go, TikTok! Happy Saturday! Come, hang out, join us on Twitch. We're working on something.
Oh, a Zeal yellow helmet. What's
actually, we're gonna do this lens first. Where is the cap? No cap. No brakes, bitch. Let me do anything fun today. It's Sunday. It's hard to do anything when you're filled with just dread of work on. Sean, your commission's open. Oh, so I did hit up Rulina about doing that, let's get to the spin around shirt. She never gives me like a solid answer. She just like randomly will show up with art. I don't know. I don't know. She's super nice. Nothing against them. I guess I don't know, I'm sorry. They are super nice, but. I need to see. 3DC is gonna hate me. I asked them last night if they could do make buck files for the Bioman visors, which I don't know if they are. Somebody look. I need like an eighth opinion. I don't think the Bioman visors are flush. They all look like, except red, I don't know. They all look like they have, I don't know how we're gonna do some of these. This is making me anxious because I have to cut them and I don't know what to cut. There's like two of them I printed with like the visor in because I thought they were flush. Just gonna glue on top, which I guess I could still do those ones flush. And the other ones how I think they are. I really think they're like recessed behind like the parts that stick out. I don't know how to explain it. Deck of Daddy. So, here. This is yellow. Sorry, I don't know how to show it very well. But you see, you can see the edge on the side of the helmet. You know, like when the black right there. Because I assume it's supposed to be like the top goes the whole way down to the visor. It's supposed to, what it's supposed to look like. And that's not a stunt or anything. I mean, that blue's no help. That blue, you can't tell anything. I just more so for the head. I thought I had more than just a pick. Oh, I do. Okay, doesn't help. There's pink. Like, obviously, like, the edge is, like, white. What, like, what is going on there? Is it flush? Is it not? I don't know. Again, yellow. The edges are there. Maybe it's just flush to the edge? Blue's weird. Blue's doesn't count. I think blue's is flush because he's got, like, the weird solid part in the middle. Again. Look at green, though. Sorry, he's not really. He's like half cut off, but. So you got the edge there. It looks like it's recessed in the middle. And not. Again, red. So you see the edge line? Like, I know they have like a white line on them, but it looks like the visor part is like further back. I don't know what to do. I don't.
And like,
so here's green. I don't know if I have enough scrap to even like show this real quick, but no, it's not really square. But like, I don't think that looks terrible. You know, I mean, obviously this will all be black. God, sorry, you can't see. Sorry, I never know where the thing is. So you do the edge white on this, I guess, but have this recessed. And like, I don't know if that looks bad or if it's right. And the only helmet I've seen people do is red. Nimoy has a couple other ones, but I can't tell. And the pictures he has where they're like close up, they don't have the visors in. Or we could do it this way, you know, we could put this over top of all this and do like a white line here. I truly don't know. And the only like actual like close up like rough pictures of like an actual stunt helmet, I mean they're stunt visors, so it doesn't help. So I don't know. Anyone has any idea? I'm open to hear
These ones might just be recessed and called a day because they're kind of ugly, and I have no idea what we're gonna do with the lights yet. I don't know what to do. It's certainly putting a mental delay on doing those helmets. I mean, aside from the LEDs, that's going to be like some sort of nightmare fuel. That, in hindsight, I wish, like, Rap just did a file. He's scanning those little Sentai heads for the Reds. He scans those and he cuts them up and makes them into models. So they're pretty accurate. What's going on, UFO? And, like, he has the light part on the top. Not the visor, but the actual light part separate. And it'd be cool to do that in, like, resin. I just don't know. I don't know what to do. And it comes down to how do I cut out red and blue, I think, is pretty flush. Blue would probably definitely do. I might be able to do blue without vacuum forming it. I don't know. I'll have to look. Where did I put my paint bars down? What's going on? How are you, UFO? Sorry.
Went on a rant.
How are you today? You made it! Early, too.
Appreciate it. You're always welcome here.
Part of Stickosaurus is proof. There you go. I'm excited. Apparently it's a wild ride. I'm excited for you. I don't get the punches. myself watch like 10 episodes of Zoology this week. So realistically, I'll probably watch 2. But that's progress. Helmets. The Tupa color 1K. It can turn white stuff kind of yellow. It also turns the clear definitely kind of yellow. So I'm going to try just some acrylic clear. Should be okay. Color is supposed to be non-yellowing. Thank you.
should probably get a 2000 grit for. I've had some somewhere. I don't know where I put it. I got a while ago for Dumpla. So it's probably like 5 years ago. It's probably like 8 years ago. It should be okay once we clear it. There's like a weird line in it, but there's nothing I can do about it. Alright, so that's one. This, I think we already sanded, but I'm just gonna hit it with some 600, 1200 again.
We might even clear this island.
I think it's just dirty. It's okay. I just kind of want to get this done for top roof.
And hold him up.
Thank you, though. Clear coat will make this clear. I know. Who'd have thunk? But these, I don't know what to do. I might just
go over here a little bit.
These don't have to be seized here, I'm just getting them ready for... Still no idea how to see through beads on this, so... Absolutely no idea. None. Actually did some progress on Takaru's helmet. Hashtag proud of myself. I need to find the jaw though. Zio yellow.
I've been putting off.
I haven't put it off. I just keep forgetting about it. Yeah, that actually looks really cool. I mean, having DLC for your toys is absolutely insane, and I'm cool with that. I need to pre-order the Ojo Calibur. I have to. So cool. I mean, there's a whole set, isn't there? You can buy them separately, or you buy the set. I think it was expensive, though, wasn't it? Like, maybe I read it wrong. I thought it was like, thought it was 12,000 yen, but it might be like 120, right? I don't know. That seems like a bit much. Gosh. It's like, what, $80? 70-something? Oh wait, it's $125 for the full set, not yen. Oh god. That's okay, I'm good. Months to dump the files off them and make our own or something. like I said, I gotta see if my printer will even work. I think something's printing. Yeah, there's classics. They're just like little cards you can put in the OJ Caliber apparently to add extra voice lines. I mean, if customers ask for them, yeah, I'd use them. Not for myself, that's silly talk. Yeah, I'm gonna pre-order that here. Before I forget. Yeah, those models are really nice. Thank you.
gonna do black first, mask that off.
It's only like, what, four lines on here? Maybe five. And the visor area, which we forgot on blue that one time, so let's not do that again. And then white, and then the yellow.
And the yellow.
Yellow belly.
Okay.
I think my body is broken.
See, support's low, so Godspeed, right? Godspeed. God.
Time is it, champions? Let's see. Oh. For what, Lowe's? I'm sorry, for what double? I'm reading. I'm trying to decide what we, if we have enough time to get into anything. Should we need lenses? They're still wet. I don't know. That might be it for this morning, my legends. I will try to probably sneak out here at some point and get the silver on Boom Black's tire and face. Maybe we can clear it this afternoon. Sad thing is, I feel like we could maybe push it right now, but I don't want to. I want to go backwards. Listen, if I get it cleared tonight, I can finish it tomorrow night. Not a big deal. It takes me a half hour to put it all together. Absolutely, Lois. We do not waste time. Do not waste time. 50? No. I think 110 was the goal for this year, so we'll see. Trying, Lowe's. I'm trying. Johnson said I'm already behind. I'm going to hit 110, but we'll see. We did 104 last year. Ish. I'm sure there's a couple that stuck past some places, but... We're getting there. Do it, man. Just do it. It never turned into a goal. I just feel like if we did that many already, let's keep going. See it through. Ask Kazami about his. Sorry, I had to pee. Well, it takes about 2-3 months to make a helmet. Unless we bust through one like Boone Orange and Boone Black. All the Boone Booters we did in like a week. Well, like 2 days still. Get it, Lowe's. Aren't you behind already? No! It's fine. Yeah? Make sure you fought on that edge or something. You don't want to A, cut yourself, or B, plastically cut. Yourself's more important now. Plastic is cheap. Medical bills are not. Very rare soldier mastermind. I'll get back to you, Double, once I have time to think about it. My helmet's sick, though. I don't even know how I'm going to do this. Mind the pattern. I'd like to get red on this New Frontier helmet, but I don't have about 20 minutes to paint it. I'd like to get the gold on. So this afternoon, I don't know what we're doing today. Dad kind of mentioned something about going to a guitar show. My wife said something about the store. So God knows, I might not even get home until like 9 o'clock tonight. But we are 200% get clear on going black tonight. I'd like to get the gold on the top and the horn area of Mystic Blue. Oh, the sides too. Don't forget the sides. I could take my laptop and try to get pinstripe cut. That's what's holding me back on the Ancient Age Green. We'll get paint on Zio Yellow here. I'm going to try to sneak out at some point and cut out these visors. I'm going to take them outside and do it. I don't feel like blowing a fuse. Or I could do it over there. We'll see. And then I don't know. I was hoping the paint would show up so I could touch up Cairo and get that done, but it hasn't. Again, most important is get the black done. And if Loses change your prints, at least get a coat of primer on that. For the Vidya. Though, honestly, pretty much just two colors. I could probably print out the middle part. I don't know. We'll see. But that's it for this morning, everyone. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate you. I feel like we didn't do a lot, but I don't know. I panicked this morning when I came in. I had, like, way too much going on in my head. And I got nothing cut out that I wanted to because I panicked. So hopefully, see you this afternoon. I mean, I will see you. But thanks for hanging out. And I will see you later, promise. I need like an outro, for real.